Senator Manny Pacquiao's absence was notably missed during the state-aired meeting of the PDP Laban. While the boxer-turned-senator is preparing for his fight against Errol Spence Jr. in the U.S., his name was also dragged into another fight by none other than President Duterte. Duterte mentioned Pacquiao's name twice during the party's meeting in Malacañang, and during both times, the chief executive slammed Pacquiao for his corruption allegations against the administration despite being a member of the ruling party. At one point, Duterte even recalled Pacquiao's previous tax issues and said that he will directly look into this.
Pero yung ina-atake ka, tapos with the statement of Pacquiao that triple, double ang corruption, eh, uminit yung ulo ko. I remember he has a tax evasion case. May ano yan siya, may utang sa 2.2 billion. Not because gusto ko siyang habulin, ayaw ko. But sabi kasi niya, corrupt. Eh, di, kung corrupt kami, di, ikaw, when you cheat government, you are a corrupt official. Lalo na. It's still, in, I think with the courts, I do not know, but I'll check it.